straight ahead there.
Oh yes, you see them.
They're both utterly beautiful to fly, and I'll let everybody listen now to the lovely sound of the Hurricane and Spitfire. So they're going to be changing formation position now, John, as they position just behind us into an echelon position. So they'll be alongside each other to run through for a second pass.
Marvellous, isn't it?
Got the Hurricane flown by squadron leader Mark Liscombe and the Spitfire flown by Flight Lieutenant Andy Priest. 400 foot.
Yep.